Hi everyone, I'm back playing Detroit Become Human. Again, I don't know what chapter I'm on. I'm not entirely keeping track. We did just finish the one with Kara where we decided to break into a house, an abandoned house, and we met oh my goodness, what was his cute little name? Ralph. I met Ralph. He's a little crazy, and that's okay. Because he got beaten. So I killed Marcus. He got shot in the head. So it's gonna probably flip-flop between Kara and Connor. This is my first playthrough this far. Here we go. Next one. Marcus? It's really loud. Oh, I'm analyzing myself. Okay. That's why I'm hearing screeching. See, look, he lost his poor little thing. Okay. Ferium pump regulator. His heart. Hoy. Left and right leg components. I didn't put him in a blender. He got shot. Okay. Right leg compatible. Really loud. For me. I have to turn it down a little bit for a minute. Escape junkyard. Oh, I can't do that. Oh, creepy.
There's a place where we can be free. Find Jericho! Find Jericho!
Oh horrifying. Just like Sarah in the Labyrinth, baby. It's creepy.
Where are you going?
Ooh! Those are legs. Looks like it's working. Compatible, okay. Look at him. Oh! Yes! We have an eyeball.
Hello. I'm an AK-700 android. I was designed to serve you. What can I do for you?
My program has detected an anomaly. Please contact the near to find the life maintenance center.
Okay, I can see. Oh, I got the wrong color. Oh well. I wonder if there's anything over here. Head. There's another head over here. Sweet, okay. Oh, that was cool. Oh, it's silent. Was it broken? Okay. Okay. Looks like it's compatible. Beauty. Yep. Taking that. wonder what the other girl needs. I would love to know. I understand to climb the slope, yes, but can I help her? Where is she? What do you need, baby girl? How can I help you? I can't help her? Oh. You're gonna want me to quick time events, shall we? Whoa, what is? Is Marcus RA9? Come on, get up.
My name is Marcus.
What did I miss? From the dead. Find optical unit. Maybe there was other ones I could have looked at. 45% killed for the pump. But why? Like, I can understand that you've gone around the entire junkyard and she's the only one with the pump. But why kill for it? Because then you're no better than humans that just shot you in the head. Oh, man. That one was really good. It was really loud. So I'm sorry if, like, anything, like, peeks out or anything like that. Wow. That was... That is Chapter From the Dead, I guess. Thanks for coming by, and let me know whether you killed for the pump or not. Yeah, let me know. Like, subscribe, comment down below, and I'll see you next time.